It is with deep sadness that we announce the passing of Frances Yard, better known as Miss Babes of Lakudu, Waterworks Road. She was 87 years old. She passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday 6 December 2013 at 5:40 a.m. She was a past vendor of the Castries Market and a past member of the Central Castries Mothers and Fathers Group and a stalwart supporter of the St. Lucia Labour Party. Left to mourn seven children, Noel Yard of Sanssouci, Malcolm Yard, better known as Malachi, residing in England, Andrew Yard of Lakudu, Waterworks Road, Andrea Yard of Waterworks Road, Rachel Yard of Rose Hill, Stephen Yard, better known as No Brain of Bishop's Gap, Marsha, Leah Yard of Lower Waterworks Road, two adopted children, Annette Marshall, also known as Miss Baba of Waterworks Road, Jacinta Hunt and family of Cedars. Grandchildren, Yasmin James of Timon, Alden Yard of Sanssouci, Wanda Yard, also her godchild, Harlan Yard, also known as Tutio, both of Waterworks Road, Elora Similier and family, Kamaria Similier and family, both of Roseau, Ikima Yard and family of Rose Hill, Yannicka Yard of Kako, Leon Yard, Leron Lewis, also known as Chubb, Lumani Lewis, all of Waterworks Road, Zania Plummer of Marisol, Isoksha of East Winds and family, Daniel Sha of East Winds and family, Menin Je Didier and family of England, Binaj Yard Charles and family of New York, Alana Yard Charles of New York, Lumar Yard Chalry and family, Tisa Yard and family, Menin Francis Yard and family, Tinani Yard and family, all of London, England. Many great-grandchildren including Lornell John, Jonel O'Killier, Celan Francis, Xavi Gideon, Amy Antoine, Saisha Yard, Tanaj Paul and Wissam Augustine, Niall Yard, Ajani Joseph, Alisi Yard, one brother, Leslie Yard of LaPelle Denry and family, Keith St. Amy of Labrie, four sisters, Noelisa Yard of the New City C Apartments, Darling Road and family, Mrs. Iluna Rampali, residing in Martinique and family, Daphne Yard, also known as Gaffey of Sanssouci and family, Gloriana Yard, also known as Dolly of Texas and family, one brother-in-law, Marcel Rampali of Martinique, numerous nieces, nephews, grandnieces and grandnephew, including the family of a deceased sister, Elry Roberts, and also the family of a deceased brother, Eric Yard. Her godchildren including Rosalind Yard of the Trophy Center and family, Linda and family of PI. Many cousins including Norma Gringer of New Village and family, Sybil Alexander of Coolytown and family, cousin Petty of Jackmel and family, sons-in-law Francis Lewis, better known as Chung of Lower Waterworks Road, Gregory James, better known as Ginger of Rose Hill, Gregory Chandler, also known as Ma'am, of Waterworks Road. Also left to mourn, the Yard family of Bagatelle, Souffre, Labrie, other parts of St. Lucia and abroad, the Raphael family of Jackmel, Castries, and Miami, the Papius family of Jackmel, the Springer family of Castries, Leah Homan and family of Cicero, members of the Castries Central Mothers and Fathers Group, Archdeacon Randolph Evelyn and the Congregation of the Holy Trinity Anglican Church, members of the St. Lucia Labour Party, close family friends, Catherine Isaac of De Ramo, Desmond Ugis, also known as Greg and family, Tenia Jabatis of Waterworks Road, the small family of Bocage, Martha LaForce and family, Mr. Ellis of Waterworks Road, Peter Asso and family, the Pierre family, formerly of Waterworks Road, Pastor George of the Nazarene Church of Waterworks Road, Pastor Dantes of the Castries Evangelic Church, Miss Ruby Nicholas and family of Lastic Hill, her friends and neighbors of Waterworks Road, Miss Eileen, Miss Alma, Ma Paris, Ma Doy, Mr. Richmond, Ma Joe, Miss Anselma, Ma Branch and their families, the Ravino family, the Verrier family, Deborah Leon's family, Eustace Henry, also known as Yellow, Vera Ann DeButcher of Waterworks Road, the nursing staff and aides of the Entrepot Health Center, and many other relatives and friends, both here and abroad, too numerous to mention. The funeral service of the late Frances Yard, also known as Miss Babes, will take place at the Holy Trinity Anglican Church on Friday, 20th December 2013 at 2:30 p.m. The body will then be interred at the Anglican Cemetery. The body now lies at the Crick's Funeral Home at Vidbutai. May she rest in peace.